Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to get Alexa to call you a different name. By default, Alexa will call you by your first and last name associated with your Amazon account, and while Amazon doesn't make it possible to create a nickname that Alexa can call you instead, it is possible to get Alexa to call you a different name by modifying your Alexa contact information. Also, don't worry. Changing what Alexa calls you won't change your information associated with your Amazon account. Now let's walk through the steps to change the name Alexa calls you. Step 1. Launch the Alexa app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap Communicate in the menu along the bottom of the screen. The communication screen is shown. Step 2. Tap the icon featuring a silhouette of a person at the top of the screen. The contact screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap your name that appears at the top of this list. The My Communications settings for your account is shown. Step 4. Tap Edit on this screen. The Edit Contact screen is displayed. Step 5. Tap to change the fields associated with your first and last name to reflect what you want your Alexa devices to call you, and then tap Save. In this example, I'll change my name to James Howlett. Going forward, when your Amazon Alexa devices address you, they will use the name you entered. Again, this doesn't affect your larger Amazon account, but is just changing your name in Alexa's list of contacts. Let me know why you're changing what Alexa calls you in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.